How to turn on Meta AI on WhatsApp. So basically what you're gonna have to do is simply open the group chat you'd like to use AI in, then simply type add in the message field, then simply tap Meta AI. If prompted, read and accept the terms, and then type your prompt. Then simply tap the send button, and as you can see, AI's response will be displayed in the chat. So basically that's all you have to do. I really hope you found this video helpful. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.